I'm here at Outlaws Boxing in Tarzana, California, talking to boxing trainer, strength and conditioning expert Brandon Krause. You were waiting for the Rios Alvarado fight. You couldn't wait. How excited?
I was salivating at it.
I didn't see the broadcast yet. What were the announcers saying during the fight when you watched it?
Well, you know, they're very much hyping Brandon Rios, who they're trying to get ready for another big fight on HBO, no doubt.
He looked great. Okay.
Yeah, look, you know what? Don't ask me. Let's ask Brandon Rios' opponent, Mike Alvarado. What? Oh, wait, no, this is just a punching bag. My bad.
I'm surprised because you always respect fighters. That was a low blow.
You're right. But
listen,
Mike Alvarado,
it's boxing. You of all people, coach, you always tell me that in boxing you have so many elements and who didn't come in ready and who comes in ready. And it's a
obviously, Mike Alvarado's preparation to this fight was lacking. Psychologist, psychiatrist who would have a field day with his post-fight press interview. But that does not take away from
the fact
that...
Why? What did he say? I didn't see it.
He was just saying all sorts of wacky stuff, the blame game and things like this.
Who do you blame?
Himself.
He took responsibility, man.
But look, this is what I got to say. None of those things take away from the fact that Brandon Rios did show up in good shape with the game plan.
It's impressive.
And if you let Brandon Rios beat the crap out of you, you're not going to last too long.
Three rounds.
Yeah, so Brandon Rios gets a brutal, dominant, one-sided victory and moves on to greener pastures.
Who's next for Brandon? Is it Ruslan? Ruslan's fighting Matisse. That's going to be a war. Is it Tim Bradley? Is it Cotto? Is it Jesse Vargas? Is it Pacquiao 2? Is it... What do you think?
I think it's any of those names you just mentioned, and nothing against your boy Brandon Rios, but he is the perfect guy for a promoter to have right now because he's fan friendly, he's promotion friendly, but he's not going to probably upset your top guy that you put him in there with.
Well, him against Victor Ortiz, that's a fight that Brandon
Rios. That's
Robert
a great
really
grudge
want.
Match, and probably Brandon Rios would be the favorite in that one.
Why?
You know, you're only as good as your last fight in boxing, and I think Brandon Rios' last fight was a blowout dominant victory of another top rated guy.
All right, there you have it, Brandon Krause. Were you having fun watching it?
Always.
What impressed you the most from Brandon?
Look, I mean, if you let Brandon Rios get in your face and fight you in a phone booth, you're going to get beat up real quick.
You like his defense, coach? You think he wasn't...
Yeah, but then again, it's easy to look spectacular against a subpar guy.
It's never easy to look spectacular. It's never easy. FaceyReport.com, Melissa Quack, reporting.